Winston-Salem police have identified the person killed in a crash earlier today involving a dump truck. This happened just after 11 o'clock this morning at the intersection of Patterson Avenue and Akron Drive. Officers say an SUV with three juveniles inside was leaving Winston-Salem Christian School and pulled out in front of 83-year-old Artemis Dixon. The impact sent Dixon's car into the oncoming lane where it crashed into a dump truck. Dixon died on that scene. No one in the other two vehicles was hurt.